Hi friends, today I invite you to touch a beauty with me. Let's start with museums. There is a National Art Museum, which takes a whole city walk.
This museum contains a unique collection of Belarusian art and other countries. Museum has a cinema club, a children's art studio and art cave. Go ahead! In Minsk there are Museum of Nature and Ecology. Here you can see representative of the flora and fauna of Belarus.
And historical museum.
The museum displays ancient documents, books, musical instruments and weapons, and much more. Total more than 400,000 units of museum valuables. Go ahead! In Minsk there are
archaeology museum.
The exposition of the archaeological museum acquaints visitors with the history of the upper town. Continue. The most visited museum in Belarus, Museum of the Great Patriotic War. I recommend visiting this museum.
A museum of miniatures. It contains all sites of Belarus. But there are museums to Belarusian culture figures.
For example, the Yanky Kupala Museum and the Jakub Kolas Museum.
Museum of Cat. And Museum of Magic.
Museum Night is such a festival in Minsk when museums work until late at night.
Harris Museum.
In Belarus, more than 150 museums, and if you are not in Minsk, then visiting a museum is not a problem. In the description, you will find the path to each museum.
Subscribe to our channel and put likes.